Hi, I'm Thomas.
And I'm David.
Welcome to our yurt.
And to the streaming debut of our new show, The Driftwood Bridge.
Shall I take those outside?
Yeah, let me just stick these garnishes on here. Mint lemonade.
Lovely.
It's such a gorgeous day. We thought it would be nice to sit out on the patio and talk a little bit more about the show before the curtain goes up.
At the beginning of the year, we planned to spend the entire summer workshopping and rehearsing the revised version of our show to perform live in September and October.
But then, as we all know, COVID happened, and theaters have been indefinitely shut down.
Still, people keep telling us how much the show has meant to them and how much they'd like to be able to share it with their friends.
And we're grateful for that. So we decided to take the version of the show that we filmed last November in a full production and stream it online.
And we encourage you to watch it as if you were going to the theater.
We've tried to maintain the feeling of being in a real theater, imagining that people must be missing theater. So you can look through the virtual program that we've included, and there's an opportunity to pause the video during the intermission so that you can recreate whatever it is you used to like to do in a theater during intermission.
Give yourself a little treat or have a special drink. And then at the end of the show, if you've enjoyed what you've seen, feel free to tell your friends about it. And if you'd like to support us in the process of developing and further refining the show to take it on the road when such things are possible again, consider making a donation below.
And without any further ado, we'd like to present to you The Driftwood Bridge, an offering of story and song. Cheers!